It's fucking annoying. Thank you. Put your head. Head.
Get here.
Never mind. Hello. Hello? Yeah, just a little forewarning. The branch bark collar. This is the growth here. So we're going to put our cut here. That's a correct pruning wound. We're going to cut here. Hello? See, it's one off, Deadwood. It goes way up there, way up there. We've got a secondary around this main stem, just off this little bit of stub here, which I'm probably going to take off too, actually. Have it all in a bit. As always, going to cut first. Thank you.
top of the sycamore. I don't really want to go any higher than that. I could go there if I wanted to, but I'm okay here. We've got all of the stuff that we can get. Any other kind of extreme deadwood like that up there, it's going to be very hard to get to. So, taking this branch off as well. It's not dead as you can see, but it is actually a crossing branch because it's growing through this union here, which is shit. So, getting rid of that. Get myself a little bit more secure here. And the undercut first. That acts as a bit of a hinge. Check there's no one below me. No? Right. Let's just snap off when it's ready. Hit! Not here. Heads! Cool, now I can get down and do the rest of it. Just going to take my secondary attachment off. And of course, in according to BS3998, we're not 200. We are not climbing 250mm above our main time point, which is there. Because he has waist height, which is less than 250mm. Which is basically a few inches for you. American people. Cool. Get the weight back in. Main line. Cool, we're comfy. Tie in again. I try and keep my main tie in and my secondary tie in different places. Just in case, you know, my main tie in snaps, then I've got my secondary which is in a different place. Hopefully it won't take it with it. Tied in twice. I'm going to get the rest of this one. Let's hook it out. And again. Snap that one off. Heads! And then again, standard pruning cut board. Branch bar collar, which is there, and that's a branch bar ridge, so we're going to try and come across like this, which is and get yourself stuck, which is appropriate pruning. Heads! Cool. And that's a decent room there, that'll grow back nicely. And a bit up there as well, remember to be careful here, you see up across your climbing line. Cool, starting to look a bit nicer. Second time point, main time point. Got myself a nice little V. Cut this one off here. You can be careful with your silky. And again, going for the standard. Make sure there's no one here. Start cutting. Never mind. Bit of an idea. I'm tied under there. That's all pretty good. I'm happy with that. So how do I start off getting that bit up there? Well,
it's going to be fairly difficult. What you can do is you can get your own climbing line, as I'm doing here, and actually use that as a secondary climbing line. So I'll get that up here.
I can get this bit, I can tie a bowline. It's got a stopper knot in it already. That way, what I can do is not too bad. Just thinking, I'm putting in a using the other end of my climbing line to put it up so I can reach that bit of deadwood up there, because I don't know if I can swing over, because I've got, it's quite a steep angle, you know, the bit where my, well, where my rope's around.
Oh, that little long foot peg.
Yeah, see what I mean? So if I just connect up like a prussic here, then I can pull myself up to that bit.
What you could do, swing out.
Yeah.
Get a, if you've got a long enough prussic.
Yeah.
Prussic around the step. You choke it, put the prussic around, and then that's your step.
Yeah.
Put your prussic around it, almost like crow's foot it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Or either or.
Yeah, because it's quite a long way to get, because I can put it here, but I can't get my leg up here.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. I always like, when it was working, you always got a couple of slings.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Situation like that.
Yeah.
You could have a couple on.
Yeah, fair play.
I'll work my way up. Makes a false foothold,
though. Well, it's weird, actually, because when I went to college, this is like, we didn't really have a, the arbs in my college, they didn't have lanyards, they didn't use lanyards, they just used the other end of the climbing line for everything, and they had like two prussics that they just climbed off of. So, you know, obviously that's kind of how I was like, oh, that'd be a really good idea, we'll just do that then. But then when I came here, it was like, oh, lanyards are really cool. Like, so plug it in like that, and like that. Work by the way. Much easier. finger. Don't need to use your secondary. You've already got one. Take this bit off here. After all, that one even dead. This bit is the heads. Cool. Right. Next thing to do, gonna need to remove that one, which is gonna be a mission. Wound here. So I'm gonna, again in accordance with BS398, clear up these two because they're crossing back into the crown. These lot were okay. Just getting near home time. Again, watching extra special care around your climbing line. I think there's no one here. And then was in relatively good nick. So, already, come down.